They perform tasks no human can do. But the handlers who house and train Bossier City's canines haven't been properly compensated for the extra hours they put in.
We had been underpaying the canine handlers in police and fire department.
Juana Munoz goes in depth tonight at 9 and 10.